I gotta take my cream cheese. Don't forget your creatine, people.
About to get the benching. Crunch is packed.
But we'll see what we get up.
Me paso fumando bajo la palmera. A ver si me cae un coco en la cabeza y me borra mi vida entera. Veo parejitas dándose besos y me da de entera. Voy a tirarle radio pa'l mar si sale sin bandera. Porque no puedo escuchar canciones de romance. Me cansa que de pensar en ti no me cansa. El último pétalo me dijo que aún hay chance. No sé si es verdad, pero si va a volver avanza. Por favor, aunque sea un mensaje, que salga el sol. Que en la mañana coja alegría buscando tu olor. Tantos trofeos y aún me siento perdedor. Perdedor, búscame el encendedor. Ey, que si no te olvido, me voy a mudar pa' Chile, pa' Argentina o pa' El Salvador. Pero denme en el like del día, por favor, que antes que te
I whipped up was bad.
You were pretty bad. I'm not gonna lie.
Alrighty, people. So, I meant to start that vlog off a little bit earlier, but. I guess I didn't. I wasn't expecting to vlog, but I'm like, it made sense for me to vlog. It is currently. And I'm at this bitch ass laundry mat doing my fucking laundry, dude.
Oh my god.
How to use what they say. I have to do that. And then I have to.
Alright, so. Tired as fuck. I literally do though. Ooh. Of course, tracks. That guy's here, but. I'm gonna vlog today. I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna hit the gym today though. I don't know. I'll see. Alright. Currently stuck in school. I don't have a ride home. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'm so tired. I'm so tired. It's crazy. But, damn. I need a haircut. I'm gonna get a haircut. So yeah. I bought it for me. And a portable charger and some other stuff from the school store. So, yeah. All right, boys, finishing off the shift at work. Currently 1 a.m. About to go home, do some work, school work, you know what I'm saying? Scholar thing. So, yeah, I'll probably vlog in the morning, maybe in school. But then afterwards, I'm gonna hit up Iron Rev and we're gonna hit that swap PR, bro. Or we gonna try, bro. We gonna see if we get hit. It's squad or die, motherfuckers. Squad or die, motherfuckers.
You thought I was kidding you?
Yo, what's poppin' lacking? We got protein in the back. On my bag? Yo, that's crazy. Nah, but
I'm heading to school right now. I'm about to get dropped off. See you guys there, you know what I'm saying?
Sales.
Get your little goofy doodle looking at, bro.
All right, so we meet the school right here.
All right. I came along.
Hey, Daniel.
I wrote a song for you. And all the things she did.
Yo, it's fucking raining out. And that James Bond kid, yo, he just like me for real, bro.
Join him.
I should join him. Yes, sir. The Christian club's getting out for you, sir. Good luck, bro.
I don't know.
You know how to put everyone on game, bro?
Yeah.
Hey, yo. Yo, why his shorts so long? Oh, shit. Merch is so funny, so I'm gonna give you guys a little compilation. As I was saying, about to go in here, let my phone charge for a bit, then I'm out. On Iron Rev. Yes, sir.
Alright. We ready to go now, bro? Did my hair a little bit.
The fit for the gym. Rugged Mercer all the way. Fuck Mercer.
But yeah, we about to head out.
Alright, it's gonna be like $20 to get in, but.
Shit, I got like $35 in my name.
But it's whatever though. So I might stop by to grab something to eat. And I'll see you guys then. Alright. We made it to Iron Rev. Alright, can't wait, bro. This gym is beautiful. It's always an honor to be here, man. Hopefully someone's cool. Like maybe I think Mattel here like a lot, so. But I wish Surge. I want to see Surge, bro. Alright, bro.
Sir.
Quiz and Leslie, my boy JP is here, bro.
Yo. Warming up still? Huh? PR 10, bro.
Stoics are good. JP's at SBU. So, I'm gonna set my shit up, get the stretching. Ah, fuck, I'm not gonna use this one. Safety bar. I need safety bar.
Start off with the bar, a little bit of warm-ups. Yeah, well, try to warm up the knees, you know what I mean? Try to warm up the knees, the good old knees, the hips. Try to get everything.
man or woman that you want to fucking be. Because if you're not doing that, then what the fuck is the point in living life? The point in living life is living a fulfilled life. That's all we know how to do. We don't know what comes after death. So all we know is while you're here, you have to live a fulfilled life that you are happy and you are proud of. And sitting around and not being shit about your unhappiness is not living a fulfilled life. Get the fuck up and go!
Humbling moment. Very humbling moment. Oh, fuck. I almost died though. Hell, I was so close. Why didn't I? Nah, I'm just fucking with you. But I know, like right now, my adrenaline's pumping, so I don't feel shit. But I know for a fact the back of my neck is gonna be fucked. Really kind of feel it. Ah, man, I should have taken just 518. But I pushed forward. And I tried 524, 525.
So, I just failed 523, 523. You know what I'm saying? But, I'm gonna fuck this weight
show
up.
Show him the neck, show him the neck.
I'm a victim.
So I had to little Morgan.
All right. So that stopped. So basically, what happened was I ran out of storage. But basically, I did a back down set of three. I got one more back down set of three. And then I'm a deadlift. So I'll see you guys then. Fatigue, so I'm happy with that, but this is the first time I failed a squat in 6 months, so I feel like I needed it, you know what I mean? Like, I've been just hitting stuff, and I haven't been failing anything, but now I know time to get shit for real now. Shit's gonna get real now. Still on a cut, so we'll see, but maybe we could get that up on a cut. But yeah, basically, that's about it. I might record some of my accessories as well, so see you guys if I do that.
Yeah.
variety people, decided not to end the vlog there, but it is the next night. So about to go to this little this friend's hangout and stuff, have a little fun, see how it is. Nothing big, just a little get together, couple friends. So see how it goes. But we meet with Mark right now, he's about to pick me up, you know what I'm saying.
Me paso fumando bajo la palmera, a ver si me cae un coco en la cabeza y me borra mi vida entera. Los parejitas.
After last night, so it's been 2 days, I think, maybe since I went to Iron. Yeah, 2 days since I went to Iron. Took 2 rest days. So basically, I recorded that one video, and my phone died. My phone fucking died for like 20 hours. But that's because, well, I was just fucking, I had goma. I was fucking, damn. Hungover. Oh. Yep. So, I was just like, just sleeping the whole time. So, but just got out of, fuck. Just got off of work. Made some decent money. Might get stoic knee sleeves. So that's good. But yeah. That's good. Yeah. The fuck part is, my mom dropped me off here. Right? But I told her I was coming out late. I told her. But then she decides just to fall asleep. And I'm just chilling here, bro, I guess. Hopefully, like, a friend could pick me up or something, or she wakes up, but I don't know. All right, so I got home. My mom eventually woke up and picked me up. But I got a question, like, do you have that one video that you always just go back to when you need, like, a boost of just testosterone? Like, just a boost of, like, just motivation? Because this is my video right here. This is my shit. These two are my biggest inspirations, bro. Like, bro, every time I watch that, I want to fucking just PR. Like, it's fucking crazy. Like, that shit I love. James and Lex will always be my favorites. I fuck with Max Taylor lives too. I fuck with him every. Like, I love those guys.
Dreaming. Talking in your sleep, I know you.